In this video, we will talk about the Shellit coin or CHLT ticker. Currently, it's priced at $1.50. Let me know what is the price when you're watching the video. Is it up or down from this point? Let me know in the comment section down below. Currently, the volume is at 2 mil. It has been trying to break out from this price range, and it has done that before US time zone, which is great. You can buy on Uniswap. Which is an issue for me. You can also buy it on Hotbit with okay liquidity. There's a link for Hotbit in the description down below if you want to sign up. So before we start, there's a few things you need to know. First, I'm no financial advisor. I'm just a random dude on the internet. You should definitely do your own research. With that being said, the purpose of this series is I pretty much go over all the new tokens and all the hot tokens for the day and give you my opinion on them. Whether or not I'll personally be buying into them. So if you want to learn about that, hit the subscribe button, like the video for the algorithm, and also check out the bonuses in the description that are provided to you by Bybit, because I'm sponsored by the exchange Bybit. Shellit coin or CHLT. Let's open it up. We are Shellit, blockchain-based payment solutions. Learn more about us. You can read all about that on their website. They offer their wallet, messenger, games, Meet, mail, a bunch of stuff. The use case is serious. Team is docs. Three of the people are, I don't see any developers, but the CTO, CMO, CEO is done. I like the fact that they have a marketing plan set up. Roadmap is very clean from what I can see. I'm not interested about a wallet. There's a lot of wallets in Messenger. I mean, I like the fact that they have everything in one. Probably they can integrate it and people can send money while they're on the Messenger. You can see that on the use cases. Again, you can read about it after the video. You gotta do your own research before investing. What I was interested in is checking out these socials real quick. So I want to check out the Telegram and Twitter. So Twitter, 1k6 followers. That seems very real. Very low engagement, 3 likes, 3, but that's okay for 1,000 followers. That's normal. 2k subscribers. The Telegram just has a 300 views, 400 views. That's okay for 2,000 subscribers, I would say. It seems like the numbers are real. In terms of price, it definitely looks like it's going to do a breakout from here on the daily chart. And let me just move the screen so you can see this properly. There was the all-time high, according to CoinMarketCap, was $1.57, which is pretty much the price where, and that was a few hours ago, that we are trying to aim at right now. And it tried to hit this resistance a few times. I do believe we can break it. But again, it all depends on how the US time zone will react to it. Let me know your thoughts though in the comment section down below. Do you like the project? Do you dislike it? Like if you agree with me, dislike if you disagree. Comment down below everything that everyone needs to know about the project. See you next video in next token. Bye.